Us women think of love as an all-encompassing emotion that knows no boundaries. But is love as limitless as we make it out to be? Has the society conditioned us to police our sexuality and emotions so much so that living within these man-made boundaries seems natural and normal to us? It is these walls that we have put around ourselves and our emotions that old Balaji's new show, The Married Woman, questions. The Married Woman is a story of Aastha, an ordinary, educated married woman living a mundane life in the city of Delhi. She knows that something is missing from her life, and all that changes when she meets Peeplika Khan.
ऐसा लगता है इस पेंटिंग में मैं हूँ.
जरूरत नहीं.
किसकी?
परफ्यूम की.
Brought together by grief, Aastha and Peeplika develop a relationship that leaves Aastha questioning her sexuality, individuality, identity, and desires. The web series finds its strength from on-point performances by the cast featuring Monica Dogra, Imad Shah, Suhas Ahuja, Aisha Reza, Divya Seth Shah, and above all Riddhi Dogra. The Married Woman emphasizes again and again that love goes beyond boundaries, be it of gender or religion, which means that this is not a same-sex love story. Peeplika, for instance, identifies as a pansexual. Aastha, on the other hand, is not sure of her sexuality. However, she knows that whatever she feels for Peeplika feels right. The dialogue,
जब तक आप boundary cross ना करो, तब तक पता कैसे चलेगा कि boundary है कहाँ?
Encapsulates the emotions of the show well. However, another important aspect that the show touches on is the identity of married women in India. Why are women who seek love and explore sexuality outside of their marriages termed wild and characterless, but the same doesn't stand true for married Indian men? The Married Woman leaves us with more questions than answers, but perhaps that is what makes the show intriguing. You can watch the show now on Old Balaji.